Yes. So in 2016, yeah, that was going to be my third time doing Mount Mitchell. And at mile 27 and a half, I got caught up in an accident when a dog ran into the group. Like a bowling ball hitting bowling pins.
Oh,
and half a dozen guys were treated to the hospital. I was the lucky winner of the helicopter ride.
Oh, wow.
I spent a week in the trauma center at Spartanburg, and then I had another year of physical therapy to get back to where I could ride the bike. And I missed 8 weeks of work and couldn't drive for 14 weeks.
Oh, goodness.
But I'm really lucky, and my wonderful wife was really kind and understanding and let me go back to riding my bike.
Oh, that's awesome.
And this is probably one of the best events on the East Coast.
And what did it feel like getting past that point when it happened?
So as I went by today, I was watching the odometer and I knew exactly where it happened. And I saw the house where the dog ran out. And it was like, okay, woohoo, I made it further than last time.
Oh, that's awesome. I know it felt great to cross the line, didn't it?
It did. It did.
Great.
It was wonderful to make it back to the top.
Great.
This is absolutely a really awesome event. I'm really proud to be up here.